In this video today, we'll learn about collocations. That is a group of words which are often used together to form a natural sounding combination. This is a right pair of words. But before I start the video, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, subscribe it right now, because these type of the videos are going to help you a lot. Let's start the video. So collocations, some collocations are fixed. We can't change this. And collocations are adding color to any language. This play integral role in OET writing, speaking also. These are group of two or more words used together, combination of verbs and prepositions. In OET, these collocations are heard, read, written, spoken, and therefore the language of the user becomes impressive. He seems fluent and natural while conversing with the interlocutor. Let's have a look on few of the collocations which are promptly used in OET writing and speaking. In regards to Mr. Smith's medical history, he has type 2 diabetes and hypertension. Second, incontinence of urine and feces. Urine or feces, it could be. Unable to control urine or stools. Example, after the prostate reduction surgery, Mr. Robert became incontinent of urine, so he was advised to wear adults' diapers. Third, complaint of. Stella was admitted to hospital with complaints of severe headache, nausea, and vomiting. Fourth is associated with. Mrs. Carey was brought to the hospital with acute chest pain associated with excessive sweating and elevated blood pressure. Fifth, put up with, that is suffer from. Mrs. Mary has been putting up with fever for the last few days. Now I'm giving you some common collocations which play imperative role in OET writing. These are with diagnosis. For example, make diagnosis, diagnosis rate, initial diagnosis, fast diagnosis, differential diagnosis, correct diagnosis, confirm diagnosis, rule out a diagnosis of, delayed diagnosis, suggested diagnosis, clinical diagnosis, prenatal diagnosis, tentative diagnosis, histological diagnosis, pathological diagnosis, a sound of original diagnosis, lymphoma diagnosis, definitive diagnosis. Hope this video will be helpful for you. I'll be making another video similar with the collocations on treatment and other commonly used collocations in OET writing and speaking. Till then, bye-bye. Stay connected, happy learning, and please share these video with your friends and colleagues so that they should be benefited from these videos. Thanks for watching. Stay connected, happy learning.